Overseas migration is driving Sydney's record population growth, with our harbour city absorbing more than 100,000 new residents every year. Now Sydney's most crowded postcodes have densities higher than parts of New York City, and the outer suburbs are catching up.
From an empty paddock to this, Kellyville Ridge has exploded, density up almost 700% since 2001. Those that moved for space have now found themselves in the thick of it.
I think there's a lot more people coming in, traffic's becoming a lot more horrendous than it used to be.
I could see the main road from my house, but it's all roofs now.
Inner city spots are among Sydney's most crowded, but the outer suburbs are absorbing our population growth.
Well, housing affordability is driving much of this, and people are looking for apartment living because it's cheaper than homes, and the further out you go, the lower the cost of those apartments.
Kingsford, Lakemba and Wylie Park now have more people per square kilometre than the Rocks, while Concord West, Homebush and Acacia Gardens are growing at a rapid rate.
Sydney's densest area is here in Potts Point and the neighbouring suburb of Woolloomooloo. With more than 16,000 people per square kilometre, it's enough to rival parts of New York City.
The density of Potts Point and Woolloomooloo is above that of Brooklyn. We've got amongst the highest density of any developed cities on the planet.
The next suburbs predicted to boom: Narellan, Camden and Badgerys Creek.
Now we're getting those greenfields be turned to apartments almost overnight.
Miley Hogan, 7 News.
David Brown.